Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
No matter what way you look at it, Chief Justice of India Dipak Misra's 14-month tenure has been deeply contentious, although many major verdicts from the Supreme Court have come out in favour of gender rights, liberty and individual freedom. 14 months after he took oath, the Supreme Court has witnessed controversies after controversies, although many major verdicts have come out during his tenure. Today at his farewell function, there was an exchange of words between Chief Justice Misra and the Chief Justice Designate Ranjan Gogoi, but in a very civil and cordial manner. First, Attorney General K.K. Venugopal spoke about the usual issues that always come up at the farewell of a judge, that the age of retirement should be increased from 60 to 68 for a judge, and they should be allowed to take up post-retirement jobs, if not political appointments from the government. Later, Supreme Court Bar Association's President Vikas Singh spoke. Now, Vikas Singh is a significant player because he's also the counsel for the Medical Council of India. So, having represented Medical Council of India, when the medical college scam broke out in the Supreme Court and allegations against Chief Justice Dipak Misra surfaced, he came out in support of the Chief Justice. Today, for the first time, he openly acknowledged the allegations and said that the Chief Justice was unfairly targeted. Chief Justice Designate Ranjan Gogoi then spoke. He's known to be a man who doesn't mince his words, and true to his style, when he came, he said that he had listened to both the speeches very attentively, and he said that the truth was somewhere in the middle. Ranjan Gogoi had some sharp retorts to the criticism that came earlier. Remember that Ranjan Gogoi was one of the four senior judges who held a press conference and openly discussed their disagreements with Chief Justice Dipak Misra. So Ranjan Gogoi said, some allegations against one man, and if a name comes out in public, that does not bring the judiciary into disrepute. And about post-retirement jobs, Ranjan Gogoi also said that there have been judges of integrity, judges who have been independent enough despite knowing that their post-retirement scene would be bleak. They might not have the same kind of resources otherwise. It was indirectly telling Vikas Singh and Attorney General that a judge should not look at post-retirement jobs even before he's retired from this Supreme Court. This is Apurva Vishwanath for The Print.